Greg, obviously not a work of art out there for either team, but you guys persevere. How do you pull away in that third period? What changes?
Well, first, Joe Wall played phenomenal for us and gave us an opportunity to win this game. Heavily outshot in the first two periods, and he really shut the door. He looked very composed, in control the whole time. His ability to recover to pucks in and around his crease was great. In the third period, we found our game, we found our compete, we found our passion, we found our spirit for playing. And doing the things that brought us success in our wins prior to this Christmas break. So, you know, the first period, there was compete there. I thought up until the first TV timeout, there was good intention with how we were playing, but then we started getting sloppy with our puck management, and turning pucks over, made us spend a lot more time in our D zone. Their power play gained a lot of momentum for them, which kind of put us on our heels. But once we got through the second period and into the third, we finally found it, and you know, we found a way to find the back of the net. But good job by our guys to find a way.
Did you expect, or was there an expectation that it wouldn't be maybe as crisp after that long layoff?
Yeah, both teams. You could tell each team was fighting the puck. The passing, the sequence of events was not as crisp and what it normally is. If you take a lot of emotion out of the context of the game for us when we're in it, it didn't look like your normal American League game to be expected. So we're knocking the rust off. We found a way. We're looking forward to playing them again. We'll have to make sure that we're ready to go because they're going to push back hard.
I just wanted to get your quick thoughts on Philip Kroll and what he has achieved and what he achieves in this game as well, and just, you know, how solid he has been and working with Carl Dahlstrom tonight.
Yeah, he had a really strong game with the puck at the offensive blue line. Made some good plays, got some, found some lanes to get the puck down there when we had numbers. Obviously, the great play on the power play. What I really liked about his game tonight was more of the defensive side of his game, how he was gapping up at the offensive blue line, limiting time and space, denying lines on our entry against. He was really good defensively on entries.